destination is on the right.
Welcome to Selma, Alabama. It's Thursday, the 19th of August, 2021. This is exploration day 3. We're at the Edmund Petrus Bridge. Very historic. Years ago, and last year when the senator who died was casing across this bridge after he had walked it many, many years before that. Fighting for voting rights. John Lewis, Senator John Lewis. March 7th, Bloody Sunday, at the Edmund Petrus Bridge. Let's walk across. Railroad bridge. of stuff down there. We're on the Edmund Petrus Bridge, looking down, seeing what we can see from time's gone by. Some part of a park with those artifacts down below the bridge. There's something coming up on the left. Selma to Montgomery National Historic Trail. All American Road, Scenic Byway. I just drove from Montgomery to Selma, which is the road that the freedom, people seeking voting rights freedom, walked back in, I guess, 65. History from Selma, history in Selma, Alabama. I'm grateful I'm able to do it and be here in 2021. Civil Rights Memorial Park. Never forget, never again. Tomb of the Unknown Slave, Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. Amen. John Lewis. He may have been a congressman, not a senator, but definitely was in the House or the Senate till he died. I believe that was in 2020. Okay, now we're heading west on 80. Just came in from Montgomery, Alabama. Montgomery to Selma, crossing the Alabama River coming up. The Edmund Petras Bridge.